Brother, brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you could be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day.
Squeeze through.
Thank you.
Who's doing that?
I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lately, Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly. Good luck, Max. Your weapon contains my soul. Only you can wield it, Max. Go on, pick it up.
Yes!
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting. Your weapon can clear the path. What you create, you can destroy. Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength. Go on. The town is not far. From there, you can enter Mustacho's lands. One of Mustacho's eyes. Destroy it if you can.
No! No, no, no!
Looky here.
First piece of my broken amulet. See if you can find them all.
Thank you.
You can get up there by using only two earth pillars, you know?
Survive that. Nice.
Oh.
Felix, I'm coming to save you. Now what?
Look at this. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you. Oh, everlasting life.
Max will take care of you.
And my beast will take care of Max.
Just up ahead. Watch your step. It is now in the hands of Mustachio. Mustachio's henchmen.
Thank you.
forest wall, built to protect the town. On the other side of that, Mustacho's lands.
What should I do?
Below you lies the temple forest, a dangerous place, but your weapon will gain new powers here. Below you lies the temple forest, a dangerous place, but your weapon will gain new powers here. Welcome to the forest, Max. You are close to the first holy place on our path. Mustacho's beast. They did not work. Whoa.
Wow.
This is it, Max.
Hey!
The force of the woods now dwell within your weapon. Go on. Create a branch and climb it. Branches you detach can be pushed around.
All right.
Ah!
Whoa!
Nice job, Max!
Nudge! Just make the branch roll. Maybe if I draw it like a hula hoop. Thank you.
Tori.
Thank you.
headed towards Father Oak. He is not easily climbed, but once you reach his top, your weapon will be even more powerful. We are here, Max.
Hey!
Father Oak has gifted your weapon with new might.
Yeah!
you can attach a vine to a branch. Vines, branches, and earth are companions. They can be connected.
Okay.
Now what?
shortest route takes you through the tomb of the five giants. My powers are weak deep down underground, Max. I cannot speak to you once you go there.
I'm going underground? Alone? No, no way!
I will be with you again on the other side.
Okay, that's okay. I can do this. Lady, this place kind of gives me the creeps. Is it far? Oh, right. Wow!
Thank you. Another piece. Well done!
All right. That's that. Now what?
Wasn't that the end of Max? Do I think it's time to ready Felix for tonight? Yes, yes, do I? Still think your brother will save you? One for the cage. And two for the door. And three for... Whoops.
What?
Nice job, Max!
Whoa! Yeah, well, I'm just glad to be out.
I was not wrong about you. Thank you.
Another piece. Well done!